Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Dark Souls 3. We are going to be continuing from the Dragon Slayer's Armor Bonfire. That was a really fun fight. Not too crazy difficult, but it was a fun boss fight. You can summon that guy with the hammer to it. I don't know what his name is exactly, but it's the guy that you talk to after you free the cleric, but the blind cleric. But I don't know why he wasn't there for me. Maybe you needed to summon him somewhere earlier in the game that I didn't summon him. That's the only thing I could think of. But you can summon him there. I don't think you really need him for that boss. I still have the opinion that Dancer, out of the bosses I've fought up to this point, Dancer is the hardest, and then it's Pontiff Solomon. And I think the next boss I fight, the Twin Princes, is gonna fall somewhere up there at the top. There's a lot to explore here. A Titanite chunk. I need a Titanite slab so I can get my katana here up to plus 10. No item up here? This just feels like there should be a fake wall here somewhere. Because that area over there is completely pointless. Alright, let's go up top here. Oh, we got another bonfire. Oh, I forgot. I know what's coming up here. Son of a bitch. Okay, Grand Archive King Key and Gotthard Twin Swords. Can't talk. Oh, the Grand Archives. This is gonna suck. This is like a more hellish version of the Grand Archives from Dark Souls 1. Okay, so I do know you fight Dickweed there. You fight him for a couple of times, you deal damage, and then he dips out. No, come here. Come here. Crystal gem and twinkling. Is there anything else? I guess we'll go over here. God, how strong are these enemies? Not looking forward to... Oh, okay. They're not bad. Dude, Titanite chunks on Titanite chunks. Oh, God! Where did you come from? Oh, God! You're not dead. Come here. Alright. Oh, God. Okay. You guys don't have a lot of health, but you kind of hit hard. Wow, this one is, like, really strong. Okay, so I do know what you want to do is you want to wax your head. Wow, that's kind of cool. If you wax your head with the Dancer's armor, that kind of veil goes away. Which is pretty cool. And I will show you why you want to wax your head here. I don't really know how you get the wax off of your head once you've waxed up, but... We're gonna run around and grab some... I don't know if it just, like, gradually wears off or what is the deal with the wax on the head. I just know you want to put it on, and I'll show you guys why in a minute. Is there any items? Oh, God! I thought I was done with you, dick monkeys. Oh, God. Fuck off. I hate fighting you guys so much. Back off. Okay. Oh God, where did I just fall down to? Oh, he's coming with me. I just want you to die. Can't do anything. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Nope! Got the backstab. I got that clutch backstab. Okay. Just always like to make sure I heal with this before using up all my Estus, so this isn't my last resort heal when I'm out of stuff. Okay. Arch Titanite. I don't know where I just fell down to. I don't think I wanted to fall here. Alright, so we're in a new area that I didn't really want to come down to yet. Alright, is this the entrance? Yeah, this is just back at the entrance. Okay. I can live with that. I'm guessing if you rest at a bonfire, it'll undo your waxing, I would assume. If there's another way to do it, then I don't know what that is. I need to get back to where I was, which was over here, because there was an item over here that I didn't mean to fall down and get. Or I didn't mean to fall down, so I didn't get it. Here we go. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Hello. Crystal Chime. Okay, you can't break that. Looked like there might have been something, you know, put behind there. Seemed like a good idea, put something behind the bookcases, but they did not believe. Where are we going to next? I guess it's over here. Oh, hey, that wax wore off, so it does wear off. So I gotta re-wax up. It doesn't last long. Okay. Yeah, see, the hands that come out of the walls, they normally would deal damage to you. Like, a lot of damage. But if you're waxed up, they don't hit you. And it is really dark in here. I'm gonna go torch. Oh, hey, crystal lizard. No! I missed him. Son of a bitch. Oh, hold on there. No, you can't get behind there. Okay, I might... I don't know where another wax thing is, so, you know, while I'm running through this area... I'm gonna run out of wax, because the last time that didn't last long. I'll fight these idiots all day, because they're really not that bad to fight. They yield a lot of souls, too. Come here, you little crystal lizard shit. Come here! Nope. Nope, come here. You. What you got? Drop me twinkling. Got an item up there. How the heck do you... Oh, God. What is happening? Okay, that's a ladder down to starting area. Actually, I can't even tell. Alright. Let's go. There's something spraying magic down on me. Okay. Oh god, what is... Oh god, there's a thrall here. Just die. Oh, it's the crystal sage. Okay. Oh god, this is annoying. Would you two stop? Spraying magic. Like, stop. Had enough of this. Come here. What are you doing? What the hell are you doing? He's almost dead now, thank you. What is out here? Oh, we've got a... Oh, we got a ladder. Got an item. Ooh, homeward bones. Too bad I just bought a ton of homeward bones. Oh god, we got... Are we back? We're back down at the area that we were already at. Oh, well, hold on, maybe not. Oh my god, what the hell? No. This wax has lasted a lot longer than the last time. Oh, speaking of that, it wore off. But, new wax to dunk our head in. Crystal Sage up above. I don't really know if I'm missing anything or stuff like that. I'm just kind of going and trying to explore everything, but I can't. Okay, we're back like where we were. I'm like 90% sure. Okay, I guess we'll drop down here, grab this item. Titanite scale. Oh god, the stupid Crystal Sage. Titanite chunk. Chug up. What is down this ladder? Is this just... Yeah, this just takes us back to the starting area. I think if you die, it's a shortcut. I think that's the point of that. Okay. Let me grab... I'm gonna go ahead and grab another quick wax here since I ran around. Let me go ahead and re-wax up. And we'll continue. I should probably be using my shield, but it's really dark in these archives, so I kind of want to have my torch. Come here, you stupid little ball. Oh, what the hell? Would you F off? Just die. Okay, where is Crystal Sage? He's down there. Wow, look at how many souls I have from killing these things. This is ridiculous. Those things are so easy to kill. Wow, this looks like a fake wall if I've ever seen one in my entire life. And, oh god, there's a... What's this? Kick down ladder? No, it's just... Hold on. That looks like where I need to go. Really, Crystal Sage, you SOB? Hey, this looks like charcoal pine resin time against our friend the... Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God, dude, I can't roll away. God damn it, dude. What the hell? I couldn't roll. It wouldn't let me roll. Wow, that was stupid. Oh my god, it wouldn't let me roll. I hate these, like, mini-bosses that they throw in everywhere. Not even, like, mini-bosses anymore. They're, like, everywhere. I don't even... That was stupid. That was a pathetic death. I take responsibility for that pathetic... Oh yeah, I forgot. The Crystal Sage respawns, I think. Yeah, he does. So I gotta hit him all those times again. I got the bleed on him that time. Okay, so here's where the shortcut is. Drops it down right here. I don't want to lose those souls. I had like 70,000. You have got to be shitting me, Crystal Sage. Fuck off. Like, what is that trash? My god, I can't even, like, get up a stupid ladder. F you. I need wax. Where was the wax? Oh, this is kind of bad. I don't have any wax. So, where was that? Oh, it's up here. I can't get away from this magic! Fucking... OP! That tracking is ridiculous. Alright, guys, if you want to throw fire bombs, I can throw them too. Alright, fuck this, dude. Oh my god, and then I. Oh my god, dude! What the fuck is that? How did that hit me? What kind of range is that crap? Oh my god, the fucking stun lock, dude. Fuck off. Probably gonna get hit by the Crystal Sage while I'm trying to heal. This area is literal hell. I hate this area more than the catacombs. I knew this area was gonna be a bitch. But it's a little bit bigger of a bitch than I thought. Alright. Really, dude? Are you fucking kidding me with that bullshit? I'm not even gonna be able to get up this damn ladder. He's fucking just spraying at this one area. Like, what the hell? Like, that is some fucking stupid bullshit. God, fuck this stupid great sage bullshit. God, this is stupid. This is so stupid. All right, heal up. Uh-huh. I'm getting saved by that. I don't even know what that is. Chuck that. Oh, got this guy throwing shit at me. Come here. Alright, here we go. Back to fight mini-boss over here. Grab souls first. Let me not run at him so that I have zero stamina. Oh god, I went for a swing. Wait. Oh my god. Fuck, I can't see! Fuck life, I can't see. I can't unlock from him to run away and heal. That was stupid. I couldn't unlock. I'm gonna get frostbitten, yeah. Now I can't. There we go, he's dead. Outrider armor. Is there nothing in here other than him? That's ridiculous. There's nothing in here except for him. We can end this item over here. That better be good. Soul Stream. Huh. Sounds like it's gonna be badass sorcery. I guess you can always just run by him, but I want that out. That Outrider armor sounds cool. We'll check that out near the end of the episode. What are we looking like it? Is this just a descend, I think? Yeah, this is just a descend area. And I'm no longer waxed, which is an issue. Shriving stone. Okay. Sneak up on this guy. Kick him off the edge, please. Damn it. No, no, no! Fuck life, dude. I even got... Oh, God. I couldn't stop that second attack. Fuck life, dude. Well, things have gone from bad to worse. I hate this area so much. Okay, you know what? While we're here... Let's check out the Outrider armor. I'm not going to be wearing the helmet. Where is it? There it is. Outrider Knight. Alright, that's not bad looking. I don't like it as much as the Dancer gear, but that's not a bad armor. What's the helmet look like? Yeah, I don't like the helmet. But I do like the armor, but we're not going to wear it. We're still rolling with the Dancer. If an armor wants to beat the Dancer, I'll wear it, but until that happens, we're rolling Dancer armor. I'm so sick of fighting this stupid piece of shit. Come here. I couldn't get the bleed on him that time. I don't think it really matters. I think you only fight him twice, no matter how you slice this or dice this. Okay, yeah, we're just gonna risk it for the biscuit against these enemies, because I don't know where that wax was. I forget where it is. Am I gonna get cheesed when I get to the top of this ladder again? Yep! Oh, yeah, it did. Oh, God. Yep, I'm getting cheesed at the top of this stupid ladder. Yep, getting cheesed. Getting fucking cheesed by everything here. Getting literally fucking cheesed by everything. I can't even heal. Jesus, dude! It won't even give me a fucking minute to do anything. I can't do anything. I couldn't fucking do anything, dude! That is some fucking bullshit. Why did they put him right there? Like, as soon as you get up the fucking ladder, you get pegged by fucking soul spears. There's nothing you can fucking do when you get up there. You can't heal, really, because he's fucking spamming magic. This is why I fucking hate the Great Sage in this area. Like, why? Why do they feel the need to have a boss and then make him a non-boss later in the game? Like, he couldn't have come up with a new enemy. You had to just reuse an enemy you already had to make an area difficult. Like, it's stupid. And this fucking Great Sage can suck a dick. I just lost a fucking 100k souls because of this motherfucker. This is so fucking annoying. I just want to run by everything. I want to kill the Great Sage because I want to know what you get. That's the only reason I'm going to kill him. And is he going to knock me off the ladder with this shit? Like, I don't even... Like, I feel like I got the major prizes here, which was the armor and the, and that sorcery. Like, what the fuck is this bullshit? I just want to kill the Great Sage, and I want to move on from this piece of shit area. Damn it, dude. These fucking other casters. Yeah, fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Like, how long are you gonna be able to run with that thing above your head? Like, what kind of shit is that? Yeah, just peg me, whatever. I don't even give a shit anymore. Come here, you fucking piece of shit. Die. Just fucking die. How many souls do you give me? Like 2,000, probably? Wow! You give me 26,000 souls. Why? Like, it still does not help that the fact that I just lost 100,000 souls. Like, that doesn't make it any easier to lose that many souls. Why did that not give me the backstab, dude? Getting fucking cheated here. What is fucking happening, dude? Why can't I break his guard with a kick? God, this is so fucking stupid. Fucking annoyed now. And I don't get the backstab there. And I get hit. Oh my god. These knights are so stupidly overpowered. Really, dude? Fucking shit. What the fuck is the point of coming out here? Am I coming out to an area that has zero fucking point? I am. I'm trying to get to an area that has no fucking point. Great. Like, I'm wasting everybody's time here going for an area that there's nothing fucking out there. Now, I killed the fucking piece of shit Great Sage. Is he gonna respawn? Because this could be the most overpowered farming area ever if he keeps respawning. Well, does he respawn? No, he doesn't. Good. I was gonna say, that'd be the stupidest thing if they were dumb enough to have him respawn. Now I have to go out there and kill- Well, I don't have to kill him, but I have to go out there now. Like, I'm not- I already lost 100,000, I'm not losing 30,000. This area can suck my dick. I fucking hate this area. Like, I knew this area was gonna suck. Which way am I going from here? I gotta go this way, right? Yeah, I do. I gotta go this way. And now the guy who can run with his sword above his head infinitely is right on my ass. Alright. Gotta go kill this knight. Hopefully it'll let me kick him off the edge. Like it wouldn't let me do last time. I don't know why he didn't give me the backstab. I was right behind him. Okay, I don't know what I did any different right there. To get the... Ah, fuck off. Like, what the hell is the point of this area out here other than to kill him? There is none. Which is so stupid. Like, why even put that knight there? Like, what is the point? Okay, are we fucking done with this piece of shit area? Okay, so this is... Oh god, can't. I don't want to ride this down, I just wanted to send it down so I could use it. Wait, where the hell is this at? I thought I knew what this went to, but I guess I don't. Really, I gotta pull the lever to open this door? Oh, fuck life, dude. No, I know where that is. Fuck that. Go back up. I know where that area leads to. That's back at the beginning area. It's another shortcut. Another stupidly put shortcut. Like, just give a... Like, just give a bonfire. Like, I don't even care. Just give a bonfire. Why do you gotta give all these shortcuts? Okay, so here we go. New area. Not new area, but new area of hell for this stupid archives. Because I get wailed on. Yep. Fuck everything. Fuck life. I didn't even care. Oh, here we go, Crystal Lizard. Let me get wailed on by these things while I'm trying to kill this Crystal Lizard. Come here! Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god, they can curse you. What the hell? Isn't that great to know? I think we're almost done with this area. I think we're like 5 minutes away from being done. So, ranking my most hated areas, coming in at number 1 is the swamp, coming in at number 2 is this area, number 3 is that stupid-ass area with the archers. We're rolling with that as number 3. What's number 4? Number 4 is probably that crucifixion area, because that place sucks. What are you doing? That area is oh god, I forgot. I almost ran off there. I would have just quit the episode. That would have been it. I would have been done if I would have ran off there and died. That would have literally been it. I don't know what's the fifth most hated area, but there are some super uber annoying areas here. Oh, fuck you. You're dying because I just want you dead. Alright. Here we go. Gotta grab my souls, gotta grab the item, and gotta get out of here. Souls. Items. Okay. Oh god, the curse is building up! Alright, we're good. The hell is the. Oh, okay, I was gonna say, what the hell is the point of this area? Oh god. This place just won't end. Just won't end. Oh good, gargoyle. You doing? Not really worried about gargoyle. What are you doing? What are you doing? What? Stupidest gargoyle ever. Like, what is he doing? Yeah, thank you for the souls, gargoyle. Okay, we've got death down there. Well, actually. Oh, hey, gargoyle. How's it going? What you doing? What are you swinging at? Dude, the gargoyles are so stupid sometimes. Like, what is he doing? Oh god, that actually is my bad. I didn't notice my stamina. What is he doing? I can't see anything. Oh god. Wow, that did no damage. Gargoyle. You are weak. I can't get the one swinging! Oh god, there's two crystal lizards. I'm never getting both. Okay, what are we going for? Going for this one right here. Come here. God, I can't get it, dude. What the fuck? There we go, got it. I don't know where the other one went. Got one at least. What the hell? Didn't I just kill you? Are these infinite spawning gargoyles? Like, what is this? I don't know where you are. No, what the fuck are you doing? What is he doing? Yep. I don't even care. I'm just gonna spam on you. Yeah, R1 spam until you're dead. Oh, you're not even dead. Now you are. Where did you come from? Okay, I'm assuming the other crystal lizard like ran off over here. Oh look, here we go. Is that another? Oh no, it's just a statue with the torch lit. And I was like, lit. Where is this taking me? Alright, gotta fall here. Titanite chunk. Oh god, there's so many gargoyles in here. Oh god, there's two. Fuck life. Fuck life, I can't even see myself! Oh, fuck me. Where are we supposed to go? Where are we supposed to go? Gotta be down here. Fuck life! We've got an undead bone shard. Just run! Kick the ladder! Okay, yeah, sure. I'll wax up here. We're already back up to 60k souls. Dude, if I wouldn't have died, we would have had like 200,000 souls by the time we're done with this area. Alright, I'm a sucker. I'm a sucker for punishment. Let's just go this way. I'm a sucker. I'm a sucker. What is this? Titanite chunk? Oh god. I'm an idiot. I'm an idiot. I risked life for Titanite chunk. Okay, Chug. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! Okay, get stamina back. Oh god, everything is chasing me. I don't even know where I'm going. Why is this part of the map shining right there? Oh god, I just want a bonfire. I will fight you three later! I'll fight you three gankers later. Adios, adios, adios. Yeah, jump down and try to kill me. Oh my god, they did jump down. This idiot jumped down. This episode is gonna be. Please tell me we're back. Oh, yes. Thank you, FromSoft. My running like a pansy paid off. Oh, that doesn't get rid of the wax on your head. So. I don't know what happened to that guy. One of them jumped down, I'm pretty sure. I don't want to fight gankers, dude. I want to fight these ganking NPCs. I don't want to fight them. Well, I know where I am now. Right there. Up there is Twin Princes. So this would be a good area to stop at. Let me see. Can I just aggro one of you? How about you? Will you aggro? I did. I just aggroed her. Nope. Never mind. More people. They're all aggroed now. Holy shit. Holy shit. Come here, magic. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh my god, I just got parried by the magic user. Okay, one down. One down. Oh god, where did you come from? Okay, how am I gonna do this? Come here. Come. Oh god. Okay, now run away. Grab the item. Sage's Crystal Salve. That's nice. Chug-a-lug-a-lug. Oh my, he got the riposte. Oh my god, that damage is unreal. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing, buddy? God, come here. What are you doing? Yeah, get in the corner, bitch. What are you doing? What are you doing? Ha ha ha! Come here, bitch. Oh, you healing SOB. You son of a bitch. Fuck you and. Yeah, I still got Estus, bitch. Come here. Yeah, get molested in the corner. What the shit? Bitch! What'd you drop me? Ooh, Onikiri and Ubadachi. Golden Wing Crest Shield. This area is seriously. Like, fuck life. I hate that area. Okay, so I believe these are katanas. Yes, they are dual katanas. I have the requirements to use them. They're a lot worse than the weapon I'm using now, but. I don't know really how you can not try these things out. Like, that is so sick. Like, it's probably some hot crap, but it is so cool. Like, I'm pretty sure this is gonna be some like shit trying to use that attack, but let's go back to Firelink. How do I have 100? See, I told you, I would have had 200 souls had I not gotten fucking wrecked by the Crystal Sage as I went up that ladder. Stupid game. And the stupid ladders. That would be, that's probably the crazy place to farm. If you put your summon sign down there and help someone co-op through that area, that's probably some epic amount of souls that you could get through that. Like, I might actually do that. Might actually help someone and co-op through that area a couple times. Well, let's go ahead and go upgrade these swords. Because I'm not really using anything other than my Dark Blade anyway right now. So let's see, what does it take? Titan. Okay.
Pretty.
Okay, so I need 3 Titanite shards. Go. Okay.
Ashen one.
Huh. Yeah. Ashen one, bring you more souls. Wow, look at all the large Titanite I have. Chunks, and chunks. Alright, so it's plus. Okay, it's not as good, which actually is extremely disappointing, but it does actually scale up a strength better than my Dark Blade. Kind of weird. Pretty. I don't know how good these are, but they are fun to use. Like, this attack is so epic that you almost can't not use them because they're so freaking epic. You can resin them. I do like when the poke is first. Oh, dude, with the shield, you can be one-handed and use this thing. I'm definitely giving this sword a go, like a real go of it, to see. It's not as good, but it is, I think, a little bit longer than the Dark Blade. That is nice. Do we have any ashes? No. Okay. Is there anything here I need to pick up? I don't think so.
Ash. Well spoken.
Okay.
Very well then, Hicken.
There we go. 2 in the vigor. I still don't
farewell,
know what I'm doing.
Ashen one, may the...
Dude, that is awesome. I can just go into this attack. I can be like fighting, you know, and then just go into this. That's crazy. That's what we're... This is gonna be awesome. I can't wait kind of for the next episode. But I have to go to work. So that is gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace out.